Have you ever wondered what tools cybersecurity professionals use to keep our wireless networks safe? Today we're diving into the fascinating world of professional Wi-Fi security assessment tools. But remember, what separates a security professional from a malicious actor isn't the tools they use, but rather how and why they use them. Let's start with Wireshark, often called the network detective of the cybersecurity world. In the hands of network administrators and security professionals, Wireshark serves as their primary diagnostic powerhouse. Picture a security analyst sitting at their desk, watching network traffic flow across their screen in real time. They're not just passively observing, they're actively hunting for anomalies that could indicate a security breach. When deployed in corporate environments, Wireshark acts as an ever-vigilant guardian. Security teams use it to peer deep into network traffic, examining every packet that crosses their network. They can dissect complex protocols, isolate specific traffic patterns, and generate detailed statistical analyses that help identify potential threats. During incident responses, it becomes invaluable. Imagine being able to replay network events like rewinding a security camera. Organizations must approach Wireshark usage with careful consideration for privacy and legal compliance. Before implementing any packet capture activities, companies need written policies governing their monitoring practices. They must notify employees about network monitoring and establish clear procedures for handling sensitive information captured during analysis. Moving on to Aircrack-NG. Think of it as the Swiss Army knife in a security auditor's toolkit. Security professionals use this comprehensive suite to verify just how robust their wireless security really is. When an organization wants to ensure their wireless infrastructure can withstand potential attacks, Aircrack-NG provides the means to test everything from basic connectivity to advanced security configurations. Security teams leverage Aircrack-NG's capabilities to conduct thorough assessments of their wireless networks. They can verify the strength of security configurations, test network resilience, and ensure their wireless infrastructure meets security standards. However, using this tool requires explicit written authorization and should only be conducted during approved maintenance windows to avoid disrupting business operations. Next up is Wifite, the automated security validator that's revolutionizing how organizations approach wireless security testing. Think of Wifite as a security robot that can systematically test multiple aspects of wireless security without getting tired or missing details. For organizations with extensive wireless networks, this automation is invaluable. Security teams utilize Wifite to conduct regular, systematic testing of their wireless infrastructure. The automation helps ensure consistency in security audits while saving valuable time. However, organizations must carefully control this automation to prevent unintended impacts on network performance. Every automated test should have clearly defined parameters and boundaries. Kismet serves as the silent sentinel of wireless networks. Unlike active testing tools, Kismet operates passively, constantly monitoring the wireless environment for potential threats. Imagine having a security camera that can detect not just visible intruders, but invisible ones trying to compromise your wireless network. Organizations deploy Kismet as part of their continuous monitoring strategy. It helps detect unauthorized access points, track client behavior, and map wireless coverage. The passive nature of Kismet makes it particularly valuable for organizations that need to maintain constant awareness of their wireless environment without actively engaging with networks. Finally, let's talk about Bettercap, the advanced framework that brings together wireless, Bluetooth, and network protocol testing in one comprehensive package. Security professionals use Bettercap when they need to conduct in-depth security analysis across multiple protocols and technologies. Organizations leverage Bettercap's extensive capabilities for comprehensive security assessments. The framework's modular nature allows security teams to customize their testing approaches based on specific needs. However, these powerful capabilities come with significant responsibility. Organizations must ensure proper authorization before any active testing and carefully document all testing activities. When implementing any of these tools, organizations should develop comprehensive security testing policies and procedures. This includes establishing proper authorization channels, creating incident response plans, and ensuring compliance with relevant regulations. Regular staff training ensures these powerful tools are used effectively and responsibly. Remember, these tools represent just one part of a comprehensive security strategy. Their true value comes not from their individual capabilities, but from how organizations integrate them into their overall security posture. When used responsibly and ethically, they serve as powerful allies in the ongoing effort to maintain network security. In the end, the goal isn't just to find vulnerabilities, it's to build stronger, more resilient networks that can protect our digital assets in an increasingly connected world. These tools, in the hands of skilled professionals, help make that goal a reality.